Hey guys, Yellow Bones here, and I installed a Turnigy receiver controlled on-off switch into the quad. So I still have the navigation lights hooked up to a regular switch, red and blue. But now we've got the headlights hooked up to a switch. There you go. So just the Turnigy receiver controlled on-off switch. So that's so you can have it powered by a separate battery and still control it for your transmitter. Yeah, there's some bright. Anyways, thanks for watching.